This EMEA rivalry stretches back to the dawn of Valorant. They face